How to create QQ account. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Today I'll guide you through the process step by step to create a QQ account easily. Now let's get started. Head over to the App Store and download the app first. After it is installed, tap on open. And the QQ interface is in Chinese, so you'll have to tap on the blue font, which means you're agreeing to create the account. Tap on it again. And now it will prompt you to enter your phone number. So my code has been set to my country code automatically, but if it hasn't set to your country code, then what you can do is tap on the drop down and then select a country's code. And then you enter your phone number. So what you can do is just screenshot this image. And in a gallery, what you have to do is copy this sentence. And then go to Google Chrome. And then ask it to change it to English. So it says, select the image that best fits the description, white convertible. So it is asking to choose car. So I can tap on the two convertible images. So I'll tap on the two convertible images, tap on done. And there you go, your QQ account has been created. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.